Okay. Where is it we need to go? Find Dr. Morley's key card. Oh, shit. Of course. The door is, let's see, locked. Oh, no, no, wait, we have the key code. That's why. 1702, was it? Let's see. Yes. So, we need to get to that door over there. So, yeah, if we go up here, go down into this tunnel, then we should be able to make it all the way down there. Do we have something we can use? Flare? Noisemaker? Flashbang. Okay. Wait, let's see. He's or she, I don't know. Currently 6 meters away. 9 meters away. Five. Six. Oh, he's in the room with the rewiring box. Should be. That means he would be able to see us if we climb up now, I think. Yeah, because we're here. He is in that room, right there with the rewiring box. He's coming. Let's go. Shit, shit! Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. Maybe I don't want to go this way. Maybe I want to go that way. It's a bit further away, but I think... Because if we look at the map here, we won't be, like, in the middle of everywhere. Like, there is a long corridor, and he can basically see us, or she can basically see us from far away. So, let's go this way. Instead. Where is he? 7.5 meters away. Okay, we're gonna wait until he's like over there to the right. Five meters, where is that? We're currently kind of here. Okay. Wait. Yeah. Hurry. Like this. Okay. Whew. Let's see now. Okay, so we need to get to find Dr. Morley's key card. It's here. Is that us? Did we open that door? No. I think it is right outside the room. Oh, 4 meters. 3 meters coming for us. Towards us. Okay, where is it? Oh, 8 meters, 7 meters. Where is this? Let's see. Okay, so we're here. Oh no! Hang on. The corridor goes in there. Okay. So we have, I don't know where we should throw this thing, because I want to make good use of it, but I don't want it to be too close to where we are. So, it's 8 meters away. Oh, he's in the room in the middle. Meters. Three meters. Seven, eight, nine. Oh, I don't know, I don't know, I don't... I just don't know. Great, okay, now. Is the hatch closed? Go away! Damn it, what to do? What to do? What's in here? Shit. Wait, can we throw this? No, we can't. I was thinking, can we throw this into the corridor where the rewiring box is, and it would go there and sniff it out, or whatever it does. And meanwhile, we would have a lot of time to go to this door here. But if we look at the hatches, the hatch is like where the T intersection is, I think, yes, because it's right on level with the maintenance tunnel here. So it won't be like a good position to throw this into the corridor. Ah, 5 meters, 4 meters, 3, 2. This is an L shape, right? I think it's better if we, again, go back. Because we... yeah. Is he listening? Flashbang. Flare. Way over there. in the corridor here. Room in the middle. Come on, leave. Why won't he go away? Give up already. SHAREfactory, was it? There's 4 meters almost. Oh, but it's still over there. Oh. Does he know where we are? Two meters. Oh. Here, wait. 17:05. 17:02, was it? Ah, shit. 17:02. Vent access. Oh, he's coming. Leave. Down.